Nature needs matter like a wax. Now it's a horse. Melt it down and make it a tree. Then a man, then something else. It's only one species for a little while, and remolding it causes no suffering. Nature will quickly change her present face. One thing will be made out of another by frequent revolutions, and thus the world will always be new.